Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay. Whoops. I keep doing it. Don't get buried. Okay. What's this chick here do? Okay. I assume you're supposed to step on the correct sequence, and I did this like earlier just for the heck of it, so. You know what water's first. Well, I've got to beat. I'm gonna save here. I gotta beat this dude here. Okay, I'm assuming whatever the curtain is, it's whatever beats the curtain, and the first curtain was fire, and the first button I stepped on was water, so I see the second curtain is water, so I'm going to try using, grass button and see what happens. Really? Oh wait, no. Okay, I get it. Duh. Don't make fun of me. Back at you, dude. Oh. I'm a redo kind of person. So I'm restarting that because I actually did intend to do this before I started, and it might have helped. It also probably would have helped if I hadn't been so stupid and wasn't thinking about my type advantages. So let's try this again. This is a water curtain, so I'm gonna step on grass.
I was right!
Another battle now. Shall we swap out Kyoto with Mushi? She's lowering his accuracy so much, and I switched to Mochi. Okay, finally I got Leaf the grass curtain, so it can only be the fire button. Ta-da! So, here's our gym leader. I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna stop this video here, and we're gonna do an entire gym video. Alright.